Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do an interesting and creative activity to verify that angles in same segment of a circle are equal. For this activity, we need few A4 colorful sheets, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, a compass, and a pair of scissors. Aim of this art integrated activity is to verify that the angles in the same segment of a circle are equal. So students, let's first understand what is segment of a circle. Consider a circle of radius R and center O. Let AB be the chord of the circle and P and R be the two points on this circle. Chord AB divides the area enclosed by the circle into two segments, APB and ARB. APB is the major segment and ARB is the minor segment of the circle. So students, the segment of the circle is called minor segment if the minor arc of circle is a part of its boundary. Like here in this circle, segment ARB is a minor segment because minor arc ARB is a part of its boundary. In a similar manner, the segment of the circle is called major segment if the major arc of circle is a part of its boundary. Like here, segment APB is a major segment because the major arc APB is a part of its boundary. Now students, if we draw angle APB in major segment and angle ARB in minor segment, these angles are called angles in different segments. Now students, if we draw both the angles, angle APB and angle ARB in one of the segments, then these angles are called angles in same segment. Let's verify if the angles in same segment of a circle are equal through an activity. For this, take A4 size sheet of paper and draw a circle of radius 5 cm. Then carefully cut out this circle using pair of scissors. Take another colored sheet and cut out a circle of same radius 5 cm. Now students, place both the circles on one another and mark two points A and B as shown here with the help of a marker. Next, take the red circle and join chord AB. Now, take any point C on this red circle and join AC and BC. Then, carefully cut out this angle using pair of scissors. Similarly, take the second circle and join the chord AB. Then, take any point D on this circle. Join AD and BD. Carefully cut out this angle with the help of pair of scissors. So students, we have cut out two angles, angle ACB and angle ADB. These angles are in the same segment of a circle. Now students, put the cutouts of both the angles on each other such that vertex C falls on vertex D as shown here. You will find that angle ACB covers angle ADB completely. So this means angle ACB equals to angle CADB. So students, we have verified that the angles in the same segment of a circle are equal. Do try this interesting and simple activity to learn maths in a fun way. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.